I'm sure you all get really tired of hearing in society about how any kind of situation of sexual abuse and rape, how we are supposed to teach our daughters to not put themselves in situations and learn to defend themselves and always be on the defensive, when what we should be teaching is the boys not to be misogynists and sexists and abuse women. And to anyone that's tired of, you know, saying they're tired of hearing people being PC and labels and this and that, it's not about that. It's about fucking respecting everybody. You know, if someone is tired of hearing about it, just imagine how tired women are of fucking living with it every day. So this is for all of you. This one is how religion especially teaches sexism and misogyny. It's fucking bullshit. This is called Gutter Religion.
Thank you.
Around, please be respectful to everybody here. Nobody wants to get fucking hurt at a punk show.